objectives and goals are kind of both. It can be used as short term and it can be used as long term as well.
Our corporation can use a related diversity to attain significant benefits through corporate registration.
شايف استخدام متنوع وده دي الصلاة تحقيق قواعد تأثيرية من خلال قاعدة هيكلة الشركة وتربية الأطفال وتحقيق what?
How corporations can use unrelated diversification to attain synergistic benefits through corporate
exactly not intended.
Nothing new. Good morning. Hi. Hi.
Rashi.
Yes.
Late. Alrighty. But mentally, emotionally.
يا اخي لاحظت شيء غريب بس في اثنين ما تقدرين تركز يا الله وش السالفه نسيت بعد شيء في مبادر عندهم فعاليه كثر ما فرق معي كل شيء فلازم هذا اخذ معي اي كل شيء
set aside the point of view, right? So if I were to do this graph for that case, what happens? Thank you.